Right now, scientists and students at the University of Hawaii Manoa and Maui campuses are testing water for contamination. The team of volunteers are looking for toxins created by burnt plastics, vehicles, and household materials. Teams have collected samples from Kula and Lahaina. They are being tested at labs on Maui and Oahu. 10 samples have been tested so far, and 60 more samples are awaiting results. They've also started a tap water quality testing and outreach program.